As we said last month for 2021, for Logan said 2022, we get for be the year we will get for come out for we inside the 2023 when I in the year of election. All of be careful of the way political moves there. Then guys, the way they come, they say then a Moses for can liberate we, then come for can change situation, then come for can less the burden or the suffering where we don't go through the hands of the two political parties, the APC and the SLPP. All of be careful then guys there, because not waiting that they talk, then come for can do. Okay, and let me not look the next. They're not coming from nowhere. Some of them guys, they come up from somewhere. Okay, they come up from most of them come up from them two big political parties here, but they not be recognized them. So what they do, they can now outside for come get recognition. Okay, for can get popularity. Let people know them. As far as where they come, they talk and watch them how they talk. They keep always because they sabi all the bad things and where they. Two political parties they don't do to we. All the mistakes them they don't do to we. Now then tear in the ring now is always. Check them on social media, then buckle. So when they record unto we always, we just sitting like say, okay, these are people we know the problem. Because they say somebody we know the problem, know the solution. Okay. So when they talk so we take all we trust, we invest in them. After they don't get recognition, then political parties are within they criticize outside and come out. Get for so okay, I think we need them players here because now they don't create popularity, now people don't sabi them, so automatically you see them, then they run go join them political parties there back, so then they left we back, you get me, then take we back, we follow them back, goody go give we hope and trust back again. So guys, I don't feel say. So like somebody asked me one time, say, do you feel say we will forget any political party, we will for succeed then to political parties there? Yeah? I tell them, say, it's not possible because I must see the people like it. We're not ready. All they want to talk. So guys, today now, this is what we talk about. I did today for analyze about the way lie political Moses there, where they come, they lie to me, they tell we say, then come for can liberate me. Then guys, I lied in the line. My brother and my sisters, the young sober-minded youth them. When we stop for invest, we trust in them together because they're not ready for movie, they're not ready for take we know where. Then political parties when they criticize you, now they don't belong. But you know what thing? They use trick because they made it, they don't recognize them, they don't give them opposition. So what thing they do, they back out, they run away, they kind of street or they kind of social media, begin to talk, say, begin criticizing. Begin they can create popularity, begin they can create awareness. Okay, and how they can do them? They can always tell the mistakes them of them two political parties here. The mistakes that they don't do, they always remind we of them. They will begin telling you, say, look where they shoot post yonder, look where they detain this yonder, look where they do this yonder, look where they always do the faults. They always tell you the faults of them two political parties here, so that we could believe in them. We take and say, okay, then guy there know the problem. So anybody will know the problem, know the solution, but not lie. I like we put them before, they are going their back. Then guys that they put with life at risk, then incite we come on a street, we go do something way bad. Then after, then thing and the way we go do, maybe police shoot we or police arrest we, then take them thing and they come back national media, can begin to analyze about them. Because now so then they take for gain recognition, and so then they take for gain popularity. Guys, it's high time we start for be wise up. We don't tire out now. Like I guess one time somebody asked me, say, you see reason, say, we go for changing two political parties there in another country, the APC and the SLPP. I tell the guys, say, we get everything for Duan, but we not able for Duan because we don't get the people there. All they get away, they talk, so they don't believe. All they get away, they talk, so they belong to them political parties there. Even then, civil servant there. This is not the way where people can want for kind of politics. Either they become civil servants or they become advocates, or they say, we are the people's... choice or waiting at the people's mouthpiece or you know or whatsoever. As they gain that popularity, because you know say politics now, you know politics now all about somebody we popular, somebody we get a crowd, somebody we get support. So now so they can gain the support. But they don't gain the support because of the one for liberty or the one for change. We know the one for good day. Because now they want the right. So guys, we don't tire. We don't tire. Don't stop for believing them. And the team will go for start for Thailand because, okay, if you're not a politician, you can't say you're the APC or the SLPP, we believe in you. So that we talk, we will know from which angle way they come out. But anyway, they can't say now, Moses, that is not worst. Because, you know, everyone know waiting there waiting now. Waiting they talk number now, waiting will please you. And then Sabi talk then they. Then Sabi all the mistakes and what then two political parties and don't do. Then get them back off their mind. But later back, you will see them back again, then go they back. So what do you think? Now we then they stupid? Now we then they put your life then at risk always? Guys, let me be wise up, and let me be focused. Let me know what's good for we. Let me focus on we self. Because nothing will for change that country day if we the youth them not start for change with mentality and start for think like say, we give responsibility. This is not the only thing. And let me empower yourself. Because if you empower yourself, nobody will for tell you anything for do. I just wish everybody in brain go open, everybody go see something for say, okay, I think we need for stand on we own. Let me forget about them politicians there because they can't do anything for we. They just they use we. They will come between our ghettos and they will come between our side. They will say we desperate, we need help. Then can they promise we, then get within, they tell we. As far as we don't help them, say don't gain within and gain, then we'll drop with it back. Because you know why? They don't want to for empower because they get for need we back, for use we back. So we empower somebody, the person don't become independent. You know, go for push them again for go do any bad. So really and honestly, then guys are not come for can change anything. Then just come for can disappoint we back and then just come for can hard. More injuries to the injuries that we don't already get, right? So guys, I'll be careful with them. So thank you very much guys. If you today like first day for watch my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and on the notification bell so that anytime when I drop a new video you will get on. Wise up.